Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Harris-Stowe State University competition against Hannibal-LaGrange. The starters for Harris-Stowe State University are Benny Amos, number 3, Patrick Evans, number 5, Seth Chargo, number 12, Tyler Victor, number 32, and Eaton Smith, number 35. Starting for Hannibal-LaGrange are number 0, Malachi Munez, number 1, Jansen Floto, number 5, Chris Cross, number 13, Khalib Becton, and number 24, Bryce Starks. All righty, and we're about to tip off. The head coach for Harris-Stowe State University is Michael Cook, assisted by Sierra Brown. Head coaches for Hannibal-LaGrange are Jason Durst, assisted by John Chapman, and Nehemiah Baker. And I am your broadcaster, Misha Morrow, broadcasting the game live. We're going to bring it to you play by play. Here's the tip. Harris-Stowe gets the tip, and we're coming down. Man-to-man defense by Hannibal-LaGrange. There's a down pin, pop out. Swings it to the top of the corner, weak side swing. Guard cuts, guard rotates up to the top. Number 25 swings it to the weak side, pops out to the corner. There's a dribble handoff. Number 12, nice crossover for a nice floater by Seth Chargo. Nice floater, nice crossover and floater. All righty, number 0, Malachi brings the ball down. There's man-to-man. Zagor pops out on the left, cuts. There's a screen, roll, miscommunication, turnover. Fast break by number 12. Number 7 passes it, kicks it back out to the wing, fades to the corner, and he knocks down the three-point set. There's an immediate 30-second call, 5-0 Hornets. 19 minutes, 11 seconds into the half. Left in the half. Hannibal-LaGrange inbounds the ball, and number 0, Malachi is bringing it up. Dribbles to the right side, there's a screen. Nope, nothing's there, kicks it back out. There's the entry pass to the top of the key. Backdoor cut by Munez, not there. There's a three-point shot attempt by number 24, no good. Rebounded by Hannibal-LaGrange, dribble drive, penetration runner, no good. Tip, rebounded by Harris-Stowe. Here we go. Number 25 brings the ball up the court, passes it. Dribble drive attempt, nothing there. Dribble drive attempt, nothing there. Dribble drive attempt, turns the corner. Nice dish to number 15, Breon Mosby. Great dribble drive and dish. All right, here we go. Munez is bringing the ball up the court, calling the play. There's a dribble handoff. Going back up to the top of the key, swings it to the white side. There's a cut, high post entry pass. Pass to Munez, who steps back for the three, rejects the shot. Another shot rejection, back to Munez, and he knocks down the three ball. 7-3, Hornets. 18 minutes and 3 seconds left in the half. All right, number 25, Anthony Bell, is bringing the ball up, kicks it to the left side, back up to the top of the key, pops back out, gets the ball. There's a cut. Guards are kind of mis-signaling there, but there's a cross cut. Pass to the left wing. The dribble is fumbled, handoff, pull up short, rebound, Hannibal-LaGrange. Here we go. We're pushing it. Coach is telling him to swing it, to the left-hand side. There's a cut, pop out. Post pops up to the top. There's a guard post entry pass. He's dribble driving in, turn around, pull up, no good. Rebound. Here we go to Hornets. 2-on-1, crossover, a bump on the shot, no call. Rebound by number 24, ball comes up, Hannigan is kicking the ball up the court. All right, here we go, entry pass to the wing on the left, post is posting up, nothing there, dribble drive out. Oh, almost a turnover by Munez. Post pops up, Munez sets the screen, there's a backdoor cut, nothing there, dribble drive, rejects the screen. He's stuck, lost his dribble. Well, shot clock is down. Oh, nice shot attempt by number one, Jansen. Shot clock winding down, a dribble drives to the left side and makes a left-hand layup. All righty, here comes number three, Benny Amos, starting the offense. One-on-one, man-to-man, he dribble drives, kicks. Dribble drive by number 25, nothing there, kicks it out, dribble drive to Seth, 12. Seth Chargo makes the runner. Nice runner, 9-6, Harris-Stowe. All right, here comes the screen, a pin down screen. Guards trying to get through, there's nothing. Munez kicks it back up to the top of the key, swings it to the opposite side, there's a high pick. Three ball attempt, no good, rebound. Number 25, we're pushing the ball down the court. The defense is back, nice crossover, gets back into the paint, kicks. No good, short. Rebound, Hannibal. Hannibal looking to push, kicks it off to the guard. There's nothing there. Here comes the post. He's posting up. Great post up, entry pass. He kicks it to the high post for the 3-point, and it is good. Number five, Chris Cross drains the three ball. Score 12-5, Hornets. All right, Hornets is running 2-3. There's a down. Nice. All right. Well, the action that was going on the weak side didn't matter. Number three, Benny, just pulled it up and knocked down a three ball. 9-5, Hornets. All right, we got a pass to the left side. Guard pops out to the corner. Back up to the top of the key. Nice backdoor cut, pinned down. Three-pointer tipped again. Missed this shot that time. Chris missed the shot. Here we go, kicking it by the Hornets. Driving it, swinging it. All right, here comes an exchange. Here comes a pass, a slip screen. No, foul. Oh, got away with a foul. Okay, nice crossover. Oh, my goodness. Nice up and under. Bucket. Should have been an and one. Nice up and under by Patrick Evans. 14-8. All right, Munez is bringing the ball up the court. Passes it. Swings it to weak side. Passes it back to Chris Cross, kicks it back to the top of the key, dribble drive, there's a screen, nothing there. Chris Cross fakes a pump fake with a runner, and it is good. Chris Cross came to play today, y'all. 14-10. Hornets. Hornets bringing the ball up on the left side. There's a dribble drive and kick. Dribble drive. Easy bucket. Easy bucket. Nice dribble drive. Baseline dribble drive by number 12, Seth. Hannibal brings the ball up. 16-10, Hornets. Kicks it over to Chris Cross. He's hitting his high post on the opposite side. There's a pin down, backdoor cut, another backdoor cut. Nice pump fake, kicks it. Nothing there, a pump fake. And a bucket by number 24, Bryce Starks. 16-12, 13-30, left in the first half. Here we go, dribble drive, backdoor cut by guard. He drafts the dribbler. Cutter, I mean, nothing. Self tries to dribble drive, nothing there. Kicks it to the left side. 3-point is good by Benny Amos. 19-12, Hornets. All right, dribble drive handoff. Pass to the right side. Guards are cutting. Post pops up to the top of the key. There's a screen on the left side for Munez. Nothing there. There's a post entry pass, but there's a foul on the post entry pass by number 15, Breon. Ball will be inbounded on the baseline by Hannibal-LaGrange. All right, there's a couple of screens. Guards running off two screens. Ball goes back up to the top of the key, swings to the right side. Here comes the screen. There's another screen. Munez pulls up for the jumper, and it is short. Hornets rebound the ball, 19-12, 12:42 left in the first half. All right, Hornets are in the shot. They're set, half court set. A lot of dribbling going on over there. All right, there's a pass to the top. Dribble handoff, nothing there. Another dribble handoff, pump fake, jab step, dribble drive. Attempt at the basket is missed. Rebound Hannibal. Benny Adams missed it, but there's a turnover. They pull it back out. Shot clock is reset. Coach is calling the play. All right, here comes the post. He slips a high post pick. Passes to the right side. Three-point attempt, no good. There's a tip on the rebound. Off on Hannibal-LaGrange. Great tip by Tyler Victor, who knocks it off of Hannibal-LaGrange's player. There's a substitute. Number 23, Nick Gutierrez, comes in. Hornets will take it out on the sideline. Run up. Okay, there's an elevated screen. No go. Ran. Oh, no go. No go. No shot there. All right, here's the screen. Dribble drive attempt. Nothing. Rebound. And there's a foul on the play. Block. Good penetration by Benny Amos, who gets to the rack. And he is fouled. Body foul. He will shoot two shots. 19-12. 11 minutes. 54 seconds remain in the first half. Benny makes the first one. All right, we got a substitute. Anthony Bell is coming in for Patrick Evans. Score 20-12 Hornets. 11 minutes, 54 seconds left in the game. Second shot attempt is good by Amos. All right, Munez is bringing the ball down. The man-to-man dribbles to the left side. Post is posted up, high post to the top of the key. Pass to the right side. There's the screen. Swing it back to the top of the key. Swings it to the left side. Post dives down, high post. Swings it to the right side, weak side. There are two screens. Guard comes up, shot attempt. No good. Rebound. Rebound by Hannibal-LaGrange, number 23, Nick Gutierrez, and he will be going to the free throw as he is fouled on a shot attempt. 11 minutes, 26 seconds left in the first half, 21-12 Hornets. All right, that's the second horn, ladies and gentlemen. As Nick Gutierrez will go back to the free throw line. That was a substitution made. Kobe Wood is in the game for Hannibal-LaGrange. And Nick makes the free throw. Hornets. Nick misses the free throw, rebound by the Hornets. All right, here we go. Anthony Bell's bringing the ball up the court as the Hornets set up in a half court set. It's passed to the right side, guard. There's a fake screen, pull up Jay. Ah, missed shot by number 3, Benny Amos. Rebound by Hannibal-LaGrange. Oh, I almost spent on him, but he decided not to go. It would have been a nice spin. It would have broke his ankles on that one. Here we go. Ball swung back up to the top of the key. Nice backdoor cut. Defense stops the backdoor shot. Dribble drive, pump fake, kick to the right side, three-point attempt. And it is a bucket by number 12, Kobe Wood. All right, here we go. Swings to the right side, ball back up at the top of the key. Guard cuts. Swing to the left. Jab step back to the left, swing to the right to the post, jab step, decides to pull up the three, no good. Nice tip, nope, call over the back. Over the back by Hornets, number 35, Eaton Smith. Eaton is subbed out and Seth Chargo comes back into the game. Hannibal-LaGrange inbound the ball, it's 21-16, 10 minutes, 10 seconds left in the game. All right. Dribble to the right side, there's ball pressure. He managed to get the ball out, swung to the left side, bad pass. It is thrown out of bounds. Out of bounds by Kobe Wood. And his coach is telling him to slow down, man, slow down. Why are you in a hurry? But that's what good defense does. It puts pressure on you and makes you speed up and make bad decisions. Here we go. Bring the ball down, there's a cut across, dribble drive. Nothing, travel. Yeah, that was a travel. He lost his balance as he was trying to kick it back out on the dribble drive since the defense had cut him off. Turnover by number 25, Anthony Bell. Here comes Hannibal-LaGrange. Calling the offense, pass to the right side, pass back up, pass to the left side, guard cuts. Guard fakes a cut, cuts back out. Nothing there, pass to the right side. Pass to the left side, swing it. Nothing there. Oh, turnover. The ball got to the elbow. He's trying to make a move to the basket, but he turned it over. Nice hazy. Nothing there. Ball knocked out of bounds on the defense. In comes number 15, Edie Ambrose. Sub in for number 13, Kalia Becton. Hornets inbound the ball. Guard runs off. Gives to the big, comes to an elevated screen. Number 5, it's a short shot. 3-point attempt by Patrick Evans. And Hannibal rebounds the ball, is bringing it back up. We have more defensive pressure. All right, fake the dribble handoff, but reverse it, swings it to the left side. Guards are cutting, nothing there. Swings it back to the top, dribble drive, swings it to the right. Oh, nice hands, good hustle by Seth. Here we go, 1-on-1, and he powers up. Bucket! Bucket is good! Going to the free throw line. It was a 1-on-1 situation. Blocking foul by number 2. I'm sorry. Oh, shooting 2? So it didn't count the basket. Okay. We're shooting 2. Patrick Evans. Short. Subs. Munez and Jansen back in the game. Number 3, Benny Amos back in the game. Patrick Evans is on the line for his second free throw attempt. 21-16, 8:48 left in the game. Hornets. Short. All right, rebound, number 12, Kobe kicks it up the court. Munez brings the ball, picks up his dribble too soon. Miscommunication, Big comes out, saves him, kicks it back to Munez, dribbles to the left, and there's a long, deep three ball by Jansen Floto. Nailed it, 21-19 Hornets. Here we go. Dribble drive, guards cross, crossover, nothing there, help on the defense. Dribble drive, drops his shoulder, swing it to the right, jab step, nothing there. Self gets to the rack, misses the layup. Rebound Hornets, nothing there. Rebound. And here comes Hannibal-LaGrange. Kicks it back out. Crossover, looking for the Roll, nothing there. Good pump fake, nothing there. Kicks it back out to Munez, who dribbles, kicks it out to the guard. Pump fake, nothing there. Looking for an outlet pass. Outlet pass to number 12. Pressure on the ball. They're down. 3-2-1. Missed shot by number 12. Kobe Wood. Hornets rebound the basketball. 21-19. Hornets. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. There's a pick for the guard, crosses over, guard pops out, big sets the screen, rejects it, dribble drive, no good, foul called on the play. Anthony Bell trying to penetrate off the guard, off the post screen. He gets to the rack and misses the shot. 7 minutes, 16 seconds left in the half. Anthony Bell will shoot two. Subs into the game will be Khalil Becton, number 13. Number 5, Malachi. I'm sorry, Chris Cross. And number 35 for the Hornets, Eaton Smith. Bucket is good. Score is 22-19. Hornets, 7 minutes, 15 seconds left in the game. All right, Moons is calling the play, dribbling to the right side. The big pops out. Pass to the top of the key, swings it to the left side. Guard comes down off the pin down screen, dribble drive, nothing there. Backdoor cut. The defense takes away the jumper, and the guard throws the ball away. Oh, double dribble. All right. Okay. Patrick Evans got a pass that was a little behind him while he was running full speed. He dribbles. He loses the handle, grabs it, and dribbles again and turns the ball over to Hannibal-LaGrange. 22-19, 6 minutes, 53 seconds left in the game. Count is even, 3-3. 6 minutes, 53 seconds left in the game. Hannibal inbounds the ball. Here we go. There's a backdoor cut as Munez dribbles to the right. Big pops out, passes it to the left. There's a hard dribble drive attempt by number 5, Chris Cross. He draws the foul, and he will go to the free throw line. Nice little play. Hannibal is running. They're pulling their big out of the post to swing the ball to the weak side to create an opening for the guard to be, or the forward, to be able to dribble drive in. Chris Cross makes the first shot attempt, and it's been working for him. 22-20, 6:41. Hornets up. Chris misses the second rebound by Seth. Here we go. Hornets bring the ball up. Here we go. All right. Here's a stagger screen cut. Nothing there. Weak side comes up. Cut across. Screen. Nothing there. Swings it to the right. Back to the top. Swings it to the left. Chris crossover dribble. Nothing there. Kicks it back out to Seth, who attempts, looks at a three, denies it. Dribble drive attempt by Bell. Bell gets the bucket. Seth spotted up for the three and passed it back over to number 25, Anthony Bell, who drove the ball in and got the bucket. All right, Munez passes to the left side. There's a battle down in the post as the bigs are fighting for ground. And number 13, Caleb Becton, gets called for hooking in the post. 24-20, Hornets. 5 minutes, 57 seconds left in the second quarter. All right. Patrick Evans is bringing the ball up. All right. They're trying to set up their offense. Looks like there's a little confusion, but there's a screen. There's a pass. Handoff. First crossover. Nothing there. Oh, nice spin. Rebound, nice rebound. Cut, nice dive, dunk. Nice dribble drive and dunk pass down to Eaton Smith, who slams dunk the ball. 26-20, Hornets. All right, pass goes back up to the top of the key. He's the number five is denied, crisscross. Pass goes to the guard. He's dribbling down, trying to back him in. He reverses pivots, nothing there, steal by Seth. Here we go, one-on-one. Nice, easy layup. Hannibal-LaGrange coach calls a 30-second timeout, scores 28-20, Hornets. 28-20, Hornets. 4 minutes, 55 seconds left in the first half. All righty, we're back at it. Hannibal-LaGrange is inbounding the ball. Dribble handoff, passes to the top, swings it back. Shot attempt, 3-point is good by Jansen. Score 28-23, Hannibal-LaGrange. All right, there's a high post pass. Anthony Bell dribbles left, spins right, misses the layup, rebound, Hannibal-LaGrange. All right, and they're bringing the ball up the court. Swing to the right side, nothing there. Pass back to the right side. Behind the back pass to the top of the key, crisscross, 3-point attempt, no good, rebound. Hornets bringing the ball back up to set their half-court offense up. 28-23, pass to the left side corner, dribble drive, nothing there, kicks it to the top of the key. Between the legs, behind the back, step back. Three ball by Benny Amos, 31-23, nice move. Here we go. Oh, almost a turnover. Pass out to Chris, number five. Swings the ball back to the right side. He cuts, nothing there. Big pops out, looking for a backdoor cut. Nothing there, there's a screen. He rolls, nothing there. Pass back to the top of the key. Here comes the high screen, nothing there. Dribble drive and kick. 2 seconds, no good. Air ball, shot clock violation by Hannibal-LaGrange. Harris-Stowe State put good defensive pressure on Hannibal to cause that shot clock violation. Score 31-23, Hornets, 3 minutes, 9 seconds remain in the first half. All right, Hornets are bringing the ball up. Here comes a high pick and roll. Nothing there, kicks it to the right side, kicks it back up to the top. Bell attempts a dribble drive, nothing there, dribble handoff. There's another dribble drive attempt, nothing there, kick out. Three ball attempt, and it's good by Seth. Scores 34-23, Hornets. LaGrange brings the ball back up. There's a dribble handoff, pass to the right side, no good. 3-point attempt by number one, Jansen. Hornets bring the ball back up, 34-23. 2 minutes, 25 seconds left in the first half. Here comes a high pick. Refused, he took it, nothing there. Dribble drive handoff, set a pick, but it's a legal screen. He cannot move into the defensive player to dislocate him from chasing the defender. The screen must be set. And he was moving on that screen. Here we go, 2 minutes, 19 seconds left in the first half. Big pops out, dribbles left, backdoor cut, nothing there, passes to the guard, dribbles up to the top of the key. There's a pin down screen by the big, nothing there. Swings it to the right side, dribble drive, runner by Chris Cross, good, number five. 34-25, 1 minute, 55 seconds left in the first half, 34-25, Hornets. All right, here comes the pick. He slips it, nothing there, passes it to the top, dribble handoff. Big pops out, swings it left. There's a three ball attempt, no good. Hannibal gets it, they're pushing it, but they have numbers. Hornets get back, swings the ball to the guard, nice dump, but there is a turnover, misread from number 24, Bryce Starks, to his big. He threw the ball where he thought his big was going, not to where his big was. Here we go, 1 minute, 30 seconds left in the first half. All right, we're calling the offense. There's a high post, screen off of it, ball goes to the right. Guard cuts off the high post screen. Dribble drive, there's a backdoor cut, pass. There's a crossover, Seth is to the rack, and it is good. All right, hey y'all, Seth got a nice crossover. He is breaking some ankles, and he is getting to the rack. He makes the basket and has an opportunity for an and-one. Number 14 for the Hornets, Darren Suckett, comes in the game for Patrick Evans. 1 minute, 12 seconds left, 36-25, Hornets. Missed shot by Seth, rebound by number five, Chris Cross. Here we go, Munez bringing the ball down the court. Big pops out, swings the ball to the big, look for the guards, Chrisson out the cross underneath. There's a screen, he's trying to draft the screen and nothing there. Good defense by Bale, pressure, blocking. Bale bodied Munez, and it's called for the foul. 52.3 seconds left in the first half, 36-25 Hornets. Ball's inbounds by Hannibal. Munez has it at the top of the key. Passes over to Chris Cross. Big comes up. Chris Cross rejects the screen. Dribbles right. Passes to the big, who passes it up to the top. Nice entry pass. Pump fake and one. Nice lob entry pass by number 24, Bryce Starks, to number 15, Edie Ambrose. He catches the ball, comes down, pump fakes and powers up, makes the basket, and now he has an opportunity for an and one. Good basket. Score is 36-28 Hornets, 35.3 seconds left in the half. All right, here we go. Hornets set up their offense, pass is made to the left, guard crosses over, comes up, gets the ball back to Bell. Ball on the right side, as a one-on-one opportunity, reverse spin, turnaround, and it is good by number three, Benny Amos. Here we go, 10 seconds, less than 10 seconds left. There's a screen by the big, Munez gets, kicks it back out, Chris Cross pump fake, steps to the left, misses the three-point attempt. And there is a rebound shot attempt by number 24, Bryce Starks, but he misses it. 38-28, Hornets up by 10 at the half. Hornets, All right, lady. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Misha Morrow, your play-by-play announcer, and we are back at it. 38-28, Hornets are leading Hannibal-LaGrange. Leading all scorers is Seth Chargo, number 12. He has 16 points. Benny Amos has 11. The other hosts of Mosby, Bell, and Smith have 2 points. Leading scores for Hannibal-LaGrange is Jensen with 8 points, followed by Crisscross with 7. All right, here we go. We're back in action. There's a pump fake, dribble drive, bounce pass to the cutter for good, but to the post. I'm sorry, number 13, Khalid. Great dribble drive and dish. Here we go. Ball coming up. We pass to the left side. Goes to the left and dribble drive by number 5. Misses the shot. Patrick Evans. Hannibal rebounds the ball. Bring the ball down the court. Pass to the right side. Crisscross. Pump fake. Dumps it to the cutter. Number 13. No basket. He misses. Rebound. Hornet. All right. Here we go. Dribble drive. Handoff. Hornets. Jab step. Dribble to the left. Gets cut off. Goes right. Nails it. Benny Amos is cut off on the left-hand dribble drive, so it goes right and knocks down the jumper. Here we go. Pass to the left by LaGrange. Pass to the corner to Crisscross. Crisscross jab steps right. Dribbles to the baseline. It's cut off. Passes to the top. Swings it to the right. That's a great backdoor cut that Munez the pass is on the shot and kicks it out to Crisscross for a three-point attempt, and he misses. Here come the Hornets, pushing the ball down the court. Between the legs, step back. No good. No good by Benny Amos. Here comes Hannibal. Passing the ball to the left side of the perimeter. Crisscross has it. Bad pass. LaGrange gets it back. Ball's in Munez's hands. Kicks it to the center. Backdoor cut. Munez pops out. Rejects the three-point shot for the two-point dribble pull-up at the free throw line. Here we go. Scores 40-32, Hornets. Seth brings the ball down. Passes it to the top of the key. Bell has an open dribble drive. Left pulls up on the wing. Knocks it down. 42-32. 17:47 left in the second half. 30-second timeout called by the Hornets. That's the first horn. 42-32 Hornets. 17 minutes, 7 seconds left in the second half. Hannibal inbounds the ball on the baseline. Munez is bringing the ball up the court. Met by Anthony Bell. Here we go. Pass to the big. Munez cuts, pops back out, comes off the screen. Dribble drives to Crisscross, who pulls up in the paint. Misses the runner. Here we go. Hornets bring the ball down. Crossover by Seth. Denied. Kicks the ball out to the corner. Brings it back up to the top. Ball dribble handoff to Benny Amos, who dribble drives. Gets to the rack and one. Count it. Dribble drive. Got bodied on the shot. Maintain his focus. Nail the basket, and it gets to go to the free throw line for 1 point for an and one. 44-32 Hornets. And one is good for Benny Amos. 45-32, 17-17 remaining in the second half. Here we go. All right, big pops out. Munez fakes the screen, cuts back door. Big swings it. Pull-up jumper, three ball by number 1, Jensen, and he misses it. Ball is kicked up to the right side. Back out at the top of the key, still stays on the right side, jab step, nothing there. Dribble hands off to Seth, Seth dribble, he pulls up, fadeaway jumper on the baseline, no good. Pass to Munez, he's bringing the ball up the court. And great pin by Caleb Becton, but Munez failed to get the angle to give him a good post-entry pass. So it's a turnover on Munez. Post passing is critical, boys and girls. You got to get the correct angle to get the ball to the big. If they work that hard to pin their defender, you got to get the angle to give them a good entry pass. Here we go. All right, Benny is doing a lot of dribbling. Tries to make an interior pass, but it's kicked and goes out of bounds by Hannibal-LaGrange. All right, shot clock adjustment, 18 seconds for the Hornets, who's inbounding the ball. 45-32, Hornets. All right, they're running through their sets. Illegal screen by Seth, going the opposite way as the guards were trying to run through multiple picks. Seth set an illegal screen. Hannibal brings the ball up. Pass goes to the big, passes it to Chris, dribbles to the top of the key, nothing there, swings it to the right side. Fighting down in the post, there's nothing there. Big at the top, he never even looks for the elbow shot. Oh my goodness, does he not have any confidence that he can take the elbow shot? Pass to the corner, back to the top. Pass to the right, pump fake, good pump fake, dribble drive, dump pass, holding. Ball will go out of bounds. Dribble drive by number 24, Bryce Starks, gets into the interior, and Khalib pins his man. Bryce makes the pass, but Khalib's player is holding him, so he can't get to the ball. The inbounds goes to Hannibal. Nice cut. Ah! Missed number 24, Bryce, who dove hard to the block. And the Munez totally missed him. He was wide open. I don't know what Seth was doing on that cut, but he totally lost sight of Bryce Starks, who was wide open. All right, ball's back up to Bryce at the top. Chris is cutting. Ball is in the interior. Power move by number 13, Khalib, and he makes the layup. Hard power dribble, and he powers up off of 2 feet and makes the shot. Here we go, 45-34, Hornets up, 15-30 left in the game. Pass goes to Seth on the left side, picks up his dribble, nothing there, almost turns it over, turns it back over to, passes to Evans, who shoots a long three-pointer, no good. Good rebound by number 32, who misses a crib layup, wide open. Turnover by Hannibal as they bring the ball up the court. Number 32, Tyler Victor, missed an easy crib, and Tyler is coming out of the game. He should have dunked that one. That's what he should have done. All right, here we go. Hornets inbound the ball. Ball is in the hands of Anthony Bell. Waiting on the play to develop. Anthony Bell is dribbling. Nice cut. Drafted dribbling. Nothing there. Self takes a. Oh! Takes the handoff from Bell. Self pulls one dribble, pull up. Hits the shot. Is fouled on the shot. Going to the free throw for an and one. 47-34. Hornets. 14 minutes, 57 seconds left in the game. All right, Benny Amos sees some water on the floor, so he wants to get it up so we don't have any players slipping on the court and injuring themselves. It's the worst thing ever as a basketball player. Usually results in a knee injury, and those can be career-ending sometimes. All righty, Seth is at the line for the end one. 47-34 Hornets, 14 minutes, 57 seconds left in the half, and he nails it. And one by Seth. Hornets bringing the ball up the court. Nunez is experiencing some defensive pressure. All right. There's a dribble handoff, post entry pass to the big. Ah, Nunez comes off the screen. He's faking. He passes to the corner, crisscross, nails it. Three ball in the corner, score. 48-37 Hornets. Ball comes up, Bell has the ball. And here we go, Bell hands it off, dribble drive to Seth. There's a down screen, guards exchange, crisscross Seth. Pump fakes left, spins back right, misses the shot. Rebound, number 13, Khalib Becton. All right, oh, almost turned over. Yes, he does. Number 24 is dribbling up under pressure. Bryce turns the ball over. There's another turnover on Hornets. All right, Hannibal comes down. Bucket, long pass. Crisscross fakes a pump fake, throws a ball to the cutter. He nails the jumper. Here we go. 48-39, Hornets, 13-47. Pass goes to the left. Seth is dribble driving, good defense. Crisscross gets taken to the rack as he closes out improperly. You can't close out standing up, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta close out in a defensive stand so you can drop and cut the dribble drive off. All right, Khalib makes a nice backdoor cut pass to Jansen for the layup. 50-41, Hornets. Bell to Seth, dribble drive, Seth in. Oh, he gets away with a push off on his left hand. Good defensive stop, dribble drive, baseline cut, pass it to the interior, and number 35, Eaton Smith makes the bucket. 52-41, full timeout, 12 minutes, 57 seconds left. Hornets are up. Hornets coach calls a full timeout. Number 12, Kobe Wood, checks into the game. Ball's inbounds by Hannibal. Bringing the ball up the court to the left side. Calling the play. Calling is big, passes to the right. Big comes out, no screen. Passes back to the right, guard cuts. Big passes to the left. Pass back to the right. Dribble drive and kick, 3-point attempt. No good by number 23. Nick Gutierrez. Hornets rebound the ball, bring the ball back up. 52-41 Hornets, 12:20 left in the game. Dribble drive Bell, nothing there. Passes to weak side to number 5, Patrick Evans. Pulls it out, picks up the dribble, post entry pass to number 15. Sets the screen for Bell, nothing there. Patrick swings it back to Bell on the right side. He pulls up a air ball, shot clock expired, ran out of time, so he had to get the shot up. Hannibal allows the ball to roll in. All right, it's live now. 52-41 Hannibal. Ball goes in to Khalib. passes the ball to his guard, coming up off a down screen, number 12, Kobe Wood, nails the three ball, 52-44, Hornets. All right, ball is coming up by number 5, Patrick Evans, who's under some defensive pressure. Passes the ball to Bell, close to half court. Bell is taking his time, surveying the land, seeing where his opportunities are. He's dribble driving left, pull up the jumper, and it is good. Bell just took his time on his play as his teammates was cutting. He saw what the opportunity was, and he took it. I love his scoring mentality. All right, Hannibal is working the ball around. Jab step, dribble drive, kicks to Khalib, who shoots a runner, misses, gets his own rebound back, puts it up, and gets fouled. Fouled by number... Not sure who that foul was on. I think he called it on 5. Patrick Evans, maybe? Okay. Well, Khalib Becton will shoot 2 free throws. Scores 54-44. Khalib makes the first one, 54-45. 11 minutes, 5 seconds left in the game. Miss. Rebound, Khalib. Passes out to his guard. All right. Referee stops the game, adjusts the shot clock to 15 seconds. 54-45, Hornets. Hannibal inbounds the ball, pass to the corner. Look for the three ball, but the defense closed out too fast. Ball goes to the high post. He dumps it down to Khalib on the low post, powers up and makes it. Bucket! 54-47. Hornets up, 10 minutes, 42 seconds left in the game. Bell is bringing it down, dribbling the right side, comes back left. Big pops out. He's under defensive pressure. Dribble handout to number 14, who passes to number 32. Passes it back to Benny Amos. His dribble drive right side. Nothing there. Pulls up. Number 32 pops out. Kicks it to Bell. Dribbles right. Dribbles left. Crossover. Pro hop. Missed the layup. Nice rebound by number 35, Eaton Smith. 56-47. Here comes Hannibal. Passes over to Munez. Dribble picks it up. Pass to the right side. Looking, nothing there. Shot attempt by number 24, Bryce Starks, who nails it. 56-50. We have a 6-point game, folks, with 9 minutes and 52 seconds left in the second half. Here we go. Bell's coming down left. There's a fake screen. Swings it back to the big. Swings it to the right. Screens, dribble drive, pull up by Benny Amos, and he knocks it down, 58-50. Here we go, Munez coming down, passes to number 24, passes the top, pass to the left side, there's a fake screen, guard pops back out. Ball goes to the left, back up to Khalib, who passes it to the right, jab step, dribble drive, all the way to the rack, and we are going to the free throw line. Nice, strong take. Nice, strong left-hand take to the rack by number 23, Nick Gutierrez. 58-50. Gutierrez has an opportunity to make it a 6-point game. Makes the first one. 5-point game. I'm sorry, 7-point game. Do my math. All right, here we go. Subs are in. Here we go. Shot is up. Gutierrez nails it. Makes it a 6-point game. 9 minutes, 20 seconds left in the game. All right, ref stops. Ref stops for shot clock adjustment. Ref is calling for 25 seconds on the shot clock and 9:15 on the game clock. 58-52 Hornets. Hornets will inbound the ball on the sideline near their bench. Here we go. Dive, ball goes to the post, back into Bill hands. He was going right, misread, passes back to right. Seth dribble drives right, fades away, nails it. Nails the dribble drive, fadeaway jumper. 60-52, 9 minutes left in the game. All right, ball goes to the big, number 15 in the game, Eden Ambrose. Dribble drive, nothing there. Munez kicks it back out to number 23, who gives it to 15, and one! Nice! Nice dribble drive and dump to Eddie Ambrose, who makes the left-hand crib, gets fouled, and we are going to the free throw line. Game is 8 minutes, 47 seconds left, 60-54 Hornets. Sub at the table, number four, Eric Hively comes in for Munez. Malachi will take a seat and get a break. I'm sure his coach is gonna rest him so he can have juice to finish the game. And there's the sub, number 32, Tyler in for Eaton Smith. Eddie's shot's up and it's no good. Hornets rebound the basketball, 60-54, 8:42 left in the game. All right, crossover dribble. Oh, all right. Well, Benny gave him a hard in and out dribble, went hard right, was out of control, but Nick Gutierrez bailed him out and fouled him on the shot, so he gets two free throw attempts. I agree with Nick's coach. You either make him kick it or take a charge, because he was totally out of control. But he makes this free throw, 61-54, 8 minutes, 38 seconds left in the game. Benny makes the next one. All right, 62-54, 8:38. Hannibal's bringing it down. Dribble handoff. He rejects the screen between the legs. Oh, that's a walk, got away with it though. Here we go, dribble drive, left hard, dribble drive, left hard. Reverse spin, nothing there. Passes it, dribble left, back out to the top of the key. We're under 5 seconds on the shot clock, 3-point attempt. Off the mark, here we go. 8 seconds. 8 minutes, 2 seconds left in the game. Bell has the ball in his hands, dribbling on the left side, passes left, exchanges places with his guard, dribble drive, handoff. All right. Oh, missed by Benny. Benny floats that left side shuffle dribble pull up, but he missed the three ball. Ball kicks from side to side, one on the left-hand side by Hannibal. There's a back screen, pull-up jumper by Eddie, misses it, rebound Seth. Ball's in the hand of Bell, back into the hands of Benny. 7 minutes, 29 seconds left. Coach is calling the play. Benny backs the ball back out as they set up their offense. There's a crossover, dribble drive, left, pass right, right side. Pop out, back to the top of the key. Dribble drive, kick, no good. Three ball miss. Hannibal comes up. Ball's passed to the left, back to the top, back to the right side. There's a dive to the corner, big pops out. Oh, almost turned it over. All right, number 12 goes and gets it, dribble drive, he's cut off, pass to the right, dribble drive right, dump, bad pass. Hannibal gets it, fakes a pass to the left, all right. Nice fake pass by number 12, Kobe Wood. He faked the pass to the left corner, the defense shift. He pulled up the three ball and nailed it. 6:25 left in the game. Benny's going to the rack, out of control again. Here we go. Ball is swung to the big, to the right side, jab step, nothing there, crossover dribble. Oh, we're going the other way. We are going the other way as Anthony Bell lowered that left shoulder and lowered the boom on Hannibal LaGrange's player. Ill-advised play. They're having some mental breakdowns at the end of this game that could cost them. We're at 6 minutes, 62-57. Hannibal passing the ball to the right side. There's defensive pressure. Pass it back to the top of the key to Big Hassan. Look for a backdoor cut. Nothing there. Pull up number 12 off the mark. Three ball. Here we go. Seth has the ball. We're bringing it down. Dribble drive. All the way left. Pull up. Good block. Good block by Hannibal. Nothing there. Seth gets his block shot. Nice crossover back to the rack. Hard left dribble to the basket by Patrick Evans, and he is bumped. We'll take the ball out of bounds. 5 minutes, 40 seconds left in the game. 62-57, Hornets. Running off double screen. Seth dribbles the ball. Defender recovers. Takes away the shot. Pull the ball up at the half court. Benny has the shot. Sending Seth to the corner. Here comes the big. Slips the pick. Oh, that was kind of miscue. That ran into the same space. Benny missed the shot. Benny and his big. The big slipped the pick. Both of them ran into the same space. Somebody's got to go opposite. Here we go. Hannibal. Ball at the top of the key. And he's big. Hands it off to the guard who takes a three-point shot and he misses it. Rebound. Bell. He gets fouled on the rebound. 5:09 left in the game. 62-57. We are going to the free throw line, ladies and gentlemen, as number one, Jansen Floto, checks back into the game. And number 23, Nick Gutierrez, comes out. All right, Hornets inbound the ball as Anthony Bell brings it up. Coach is calling the play. Ball is passed to the left side. Back out to Seth, back out to Bell at the top. There's cuts. Uh-oh, somebody set a screen. Somebody foul somebody. Number four, hold. Hannibal Hell as the cutters were cutting across the paint. Hornets will inbound the ball on the sideline. Ball is back out to Bell. Half court, he's directed traffic. 62-57. Bell dribble hands off. Another dribble handoff, jab step right hard to the rack. He is fouled on the way to the basket by number four, I believe, Eric Hively. Two shots, 62-57, Hornets. Hornets need to score here. They haven't scored in a little while. And we're getting down to the wire and score is 62-57. And we have Malachi Muniz coming back in the game as well as Khalid Becton, the center for Hannibal, as they get ready to finish out the game. And number four, Eric Hively, and number 15, Eddie Ambrose, come out of the game as the starters got a chance to get a few minutes of rest. Here we go. Benny's next shot attempt is good. Score is 64-57, 4 minutes and 38 seconds left in the game. Dribble handoff, woo, got away with a walk there. All right, ball goes to Khalib, nothing there. He goes to the opposite side, dribble handoff, swings back left. Khalib slips the screen, not there, post up, nice easy bucket. He slipped the screen, went and posted up on the block. The guard was able to get the ball down to him. Nice, easy bucket, no defensive pressure. 64-59, 4 minutes left in the game. Dribble handoff to Seth. Dribble handoff to number five, Patrick Evans. Gets into the interior, takes the shot, misses. Here comes Hannibal. Muniz is pushing the ball down the court, turns around, kicks it to his guard who shoots the three. No basket. Misses the shot. There's a foul on the rebound. There's a hold. Ball is out of bounds. No. We're shooting. My apologies, folks. We are shooting. Okay. Khalid Becton is shooting. 1-1. Miss. Seth with the rebound, ball in the hands of Bell. 3 minutes, 40 seconds, 64-59. Coach is calling the play. Here we go. Looks like we're running motion offense. Players are passing, cutting, slipping screens, pin down screens, curling, passing to the right. Oh, we're going the opposite way. Illegal screen by Seth. The Hornets are having a ton of mental breakdowns in these last few minutes. If they're not careful, it could cost them the game. The score is 64-59. You cannot have mental breakdowns at the end of the game like this. You got to stay focused. You got to stay locked in. Pass goes to Munez to Khalib. There's a screen. They're curling off the screen. Khalib is posting. Entry pass in. Bucket! No foul. Score 64-61. 3 minutes left in the game. Well, let's see if the Hornets can keep their minds in the game or if they'll continue to make mental errors and give this game up. They've been winning all game long. All right, there was a series of screens. There's a foul called as the defense was blocking. As the defense was blocking Patrick Evans to get through the screen. 1-1.
I thought they ran into each other, the two teammates. 64-61,
2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the game. And Patrick Evans is at the free throw line for the 1-on-1, and he misses. Khalib rebounds the ball. Here comes Munez. It is a three-point game, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Ball is being swung around on top of the key. There are screens down, up under. There's a jab step, dribble drive, and tip. Ball is Jansen attacks the rim on a dribble drive attempt and gets fouled. We are going to the free throw line to shoot two. He missed the shot. 2 minutes, 34 seconds, 64-61. Jansen at the line for two free throw attempts. Makes the first one. It is a two-point game. Jansen makes two, and it is a one-point game, ladies and gentlemen. 2 minutes, 30 seconds left, and the Hornets are up by one, 64-63. All right, Seth is on the right-hand side of the court. Passes at the elbow. Hand off to Seth. Good block. Hannibal gets the ball back. Seth dribble drives to the left, and he got that shot blocked. We're at 2 minutes, 9 seconds. Hornets are up by one still. Kobe gets the ball. They're waiting. Dribble to the right side. Beckton sets a high post screen. 24 dribbles to the interior. Nothing there. Beckton sets another screen. Hard dribble drive and Munez to the dunk by Beckton. And he makes the bucket. Dunk pass off to Beckton in the middle of the paint. Hannibal has the lead for the first time in a game, leading by one, 64-60, 65-61. Dribble drop attempt by Benny, who tries to dump the ball off to the big. It goes off of his hands. Turnover. I'm sorry. Yes. Turnover. Turnover. Hornets. Ball off of the big's fingertips. Hannibal will have the ball coming out of the timeout. Hornets coach Michael Cook called the timeout. Hannibal is leading 65-64, 1 minute, 27 seconds left in the game. All righty, ladies and gentlemen. We're down to the wire with 1 minute and 27 seconds left. Hannibal-LaGrange's ball. In the game for Hannibal, Bryce Starks, number 24, number 12, Kobe Wood, number 0, Malachi Muniz, number 1, Jansen, and number 13, Caleb Becton. Caleb Becton comes out, receives the ball at the top, dribble hands off to, misread. Dribble hand off to Jansen, who was dribbling left, expected Muniz to cut back door. He didn't cut, and he passed the ball, and it went out of bounds. So now the Hornets have the ball, losing by 1 point with 1 minute, 8 seconds left in the game. All right, there's a pin down screen. The guards are popping out. Ball goes to the right side. Seth comes up to the top, swings it left. Here's screen. Here's a cutter. Nothing there, swings it back right. We're at 12 seconds before the shot clock. There's a cut by Evans. Bell has the ball, crosses over, dribble drives, good defense. Has to pull up a hard shot. He misses. Becton with the rebound. Hannibal comes up the court. We're at 35 seconds. About 10 seconds difference between the game clock and the shot clock. So Hornets will get the ball back. There's a cut. Number 24 is dribbling the ball, passes out to Becton. He's looking for somebody to hand the ball off. He hands it off to number 1. Jansen passes it back to number 24. Bryce Starks is under defensive pressure. Almost turns it over, but Becton saves him. Got to get to the rack. Kicks it, and a shot clock violation. No shot. The Hornets do a good job at pressuring the ball. It is 12 seconds left in the game. The Hornets call a full timeout to draw up the last play to get a shot off to win the game, possibly. 12 seconds left. 65-64, Hannibal-LaGrange. All right, here we go. 12 seconds left in the game. Anthony Bell is inbounding the ball in for the Hornets. It's number 3, Benny Amos, number 35. Eaton Smith, number 12, Seth. Ball goes in to number 3, Benny Amos. He's coming down. It's 7 seconds. He crosses over, dribble drive, kicks. Ball is out and up by Smith. Misses. Game! Ladies and gentlemen, this was a classic example of mental breakdown, ill-advised shots, giving up a double-digit lead the entire game and lose by 1 point. You cannot have a ton of mental errors and take ill-advised shots at the end of the game. The Hannibal-LaGrange win the game 65-64. This is your play-by-play announcer, Misha Morrow, signing off. Enjoy your weekend and be safe.